We've been talking about cooperative learners. And today we get to do our cooperative learning project, and we have been practicing that when we have been studying about the giant supporting tree. But first of all, who can tell me what it is, what cooperative learning is? What's cooperative? Ricky, what's cooperative learning? Cooperate. Did the teachers here at school have to cooperate?
Yes.
Yeah. Does the world need to cooperate?
Yes. Yeah.
And do we cooperate as a class together?
Yes.
Yeah. If we don't, do we do a very good job?
No.
Okay, look at our boat, and you each made a picture of yourself and you put it in a boat. Who can tell me why we did that? Who can tell me why we did that? First, why did we do that? If we're together, do we sink or swim in the boat? We swim. What happens if we just fall apart?
What do we do?
Then we sink. So we're in this boat together. Okay? We've talked about some of the rules that when we get in our groups we need to follow. Otherwise we're going to sink. And we're going to break into our groups. We already have the different groups. You know who you belong to, you know which group you have to go to. Some of the rules, if you need a lot of help, if you need a lot of help, what are you supposed to do? Raise up the help sign. If I need to stop the whole group and you need to get quiet instantly, what am I going to do so that you need to freeze? Tiffany?
Blink the light.
Blink the light. Okay. Now, let's see. We talked about the giant sequoia tree. We went over all the vocabulary words so that you know them. We talked about the facts, about what you've learned in the sequoia tree. So today, we're going to go back to our group. What do you think you're going to do? What did we talk about we're going to do today, the Sunday special? Kevin?
Draw a
sequoia. You're going to draw a giant sequoia tree. You're going to decide on four facts. We had about 25 facts. But as a group, you need to decide on four important facts about the sequoia tree. And you're going to write them on a little card. And after you get your sequoia tree gone, you're going to put the facts on the tree. And you're going to work together to give your tree so it's beautiful. Okay, we're going to break into groups. All right? Now, group one, why don't you get up and go to your spot and get your group together and decide on the facts. Look up the facts, make sure you spell it right. Work together, group two, go to your spot. Group three, and group four.
Ooh, sit down.
Okay. Remember, if you need help, you're supposed to hold up the help sign. Start looking up fast. Group leaders, we need to get the facts.
I'm so
Down the facts. Oh, okay. I see.
Finished, and I would sure like each group to come up, show us your giant sequoia tree and read the fact that your group decided on were the very best ones about the sequoia tree. Okay, we'll start with group one. When you come up, I want you to show it to us, and we will read the fact.
Thank you.
over on this side. Yeah, you're going to have to kind of get, hold it up for me so I can see. Okay. Cooperate and learn together. Thank you. Give yourself a